Hello guys, this is Tatiana and welcome to our cooking show from Sophia with Grace, where we cook healthy meals from scratch to help your families be your best selves. I hope you're having a wonderful day today. We prepared one more great show for you. We will be making spicy chickpeas, and I found out about this recipe from my dear friend Miss Linda. So Miss Linda is not just my dear friend, she's my cheerleader. She inspired me to start this website from Sophia with Grace. She shares my passion about healthy cooking and lifestyle. Miss Linda, could you please tell us how you found out about this recipe?
Well, I was teaching in my classroom one day and a teacher came in and asked me if I wanted to try some chickpeas. And I said, are they spicy? And she said, yes, they are. And they have a wonderful flavor. So she made them for me. And then I asked her, could she make them again and again and again until I just fell in love with the recipe. So that's what I wanted to share with you.
That's great. I'm so excited about cooking this recipe and taste it. Let me tell you guys a couple words about health benefits of chickpeas. Based on Blue Zone research, this is the staple food of Italian centenarians. Isn't it a great reason to start incorporating chickpeas into your diet? It helps to control your blood sugar as it releases carbohydrates slowly. Chickpeas increase satiety and help you lose weight. It improves digestion thanks for the high fiber content. It also helps protect against heart disease. Okay guys, there are so many health benefits of eating chickpeas and it tastes delicious. Let's start cooking!
Chickpeas!
Hey guys, our dish is ready. It's super flavorful, very spicy, very healthy, and tastes delicious. So if you like our recipe, please give us a thumbs up.
Right, Sophia?
Yeah.
And share your thoughts in comments below. Bon appetit from Sophia with Grace.
Bye-bye guys, we'll talk to you soon.